So Chandelure versus Sceptile. Now let's see if Ragnan remembers any of the Shandy knowledge that he does have. And joining me now is Storm on commentary.
We got Daddy Twixie on stream.
Alright, so just taking Ragman to town. I'm not sure if Ragman remembers how to approach in this matchup at all, because he is just getting hit by every projectile possible.
Pretty much.
And every smog.
Wow.
I don't think Leafblade was his smartest option, and Twixie with those seven letters. The
rip.
Sweet, sweet perfect.
Rip, 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 right.
Twixie applying all that projectile pressure. Good JY.
Very nice laser. Oh, there we go. Lapras to erase some of that. Looks like Ragnar's just trying to get anything he can possibly can at the moment.
Ooh, tries to get the smog.
Oh. And flipping him with... I'm not sure actually what that input is.
I don't remember either.
Trying to slide on in. And just Twixie's constantly keeping him back and into that cloud. Right, he made it in.
Oh, he didn't get the charge version of that.
Nope. But at least it's not a perfect right now.
No.
He's showing that he does know a little bit on getting it. Now he's just gotta keep it up.
Wasn't able to catch him.
He has Lapras up now. Oh, we're seeing the combo. Is he gonna let it continue? Yep, wall squat. He might be able to bring it back from here. He has Lapras on deck. He almost has burst. Nice
flash kick.
He has burst now. And he ran straight into Hex. At least with no debuffs. Alright, Twix is bursting out.
Once he gets this out of the way.
That was Ragman could have bursted.
He could have.
Probably punished that burst call.
Probably.
Learned anything from the previous round?
Maybe not.
So I said, we'll see. Ran into the... Oh, that was a
bad.
Questionable Leaf Blade. Just trying to get in on there a little bit. Feeling a lot better and got the counter. Very nice Giga Drain. Allowing him to set up traps. He's starting to get his stuff started. Oh, no.
Dropped it. Oh.
He's gotta remember he's not in Utah anymore. Everyone's not gonna grab his wake up. That was another questionable play.
Indeed.
But he's doing a lot better right now than what he was last round. He's getting in.
Questionable flash kick. Projectile.
He's gotta be worried about a shield break right now because it's about to happen. Oh, that Dragonite's gonna hit. Oh.
Nope. It's really slow, so.
I feel like that was a good time to call Snivy.
Yeah.
Round two.
Looks like he's just a little bit hesitant to use some of the supports. A lot of flash kicks in here. A very misspaced grab. Twixie's got setup going.
Tries to get some grab. Attack, but
there's
the overheat. Oh, dancing it all night.
Very nice. That's why you don't taunt. Is this going to be a true taunt to body?
What?
Right, bursting up. Let's see how he's gonna do. That's the deal. Is that gonna connect? Nope, he just goes right under and burst. That's gonna connect.
Yep. That's gonna kill. Due to the fact he has that defense debuff.
Oh yeah, that defense debuff's gonna hurt.
Twixie wins 2-0. Very convincingly.
Yep. And worst case, we have Ragman here to run stream since Twixie run that real quick. Yep.